Daisy Irani's shocking revelations. The adorable child artist.
लाख रुपए की बात बताया तुमको मेरे भाई, जग में साथ ना देवे कोई देवे साथ बुलाई।
Who started her career in 1950s has opened about her life. Definitely, with growing reality shows, especially where kids are participating, also young children who are entering the industry with high hopes and big dreams. This story needs to be known. She is the maternal aunt of Farhan Akhtar and Farah Khan. She was seen in films like Boot Polish, Jaagte Raho and Naya Daur. She has revealed that she was raped during an outdoor shoot. Her mother was hell-bent on making her a star. The man who did this was supposed to be her guardian. He accompanied her to the shoot of Hum Panchhi Ek Dal Ke in Madras. One night in the hotel room, he violated her. He hit her with a belt and warned that he would kill her if she ever told anyone about what had happened. This happened 60 years back. Today, she can recall the incident only in flashes, but she does remember the killing pain and the visual of him belting her. Daisy Irani revealed that the next day she went on the sets as nothing had happened. Her mother got to know about the incident many years later. But what could be done really? That man is dead and gone. His name was Nazar. He was related to the famous singer Zohrabai Ambalewali. Obviously, he had the contacts in the film industry. Daisy Irani has been open and has decided to talk about her childhood, which she says resembled a never-ending black comedy. She says child actors have it tough, and in majority of cases they have been taken advantage of. She also talked about the time when her mother had asked her to dress up to meet a film producer. She was just 15 and her mother made her wear a sari. She was padded up with sponge. The producer was Malik Chand Kochar. Daisy Irani, the young girl, was left alone with him. He was planning to make a film titled Mere Huzoor. He joined her on the sofa and started touching her. At that time, she knew what was in his mind. She took out the sponge things and handed them to him. The producer was furious. Daisy Irani and her sister Honey have spoken about their lost childhood and the fact that they never went to school or had any control over the money they earned. The way the actress has come out and talked is important, because even in today's times, parents are obsessed to make stars out of their kids. Parents are more awestruck than kids, which is clearly visible on television. Singer Papon had grabbed the face of an 11-year-old girl and kissed her, an act the singer dismissed as spontaneous affection. It was also heard that even the girl said, "No, Papon did not do anything. Even my father kisses me on lips." Parents were not the ones to complain about this shocking incident. The girl's father was heard saying that it was just a moment of affection that is being portrayed otherwise. He said, "I would request and urge the media to not pursue this further. What you saw in the video is not intentional." High time these parents should wake up and stop running behind money through their kids. So basically, at times the sexually abused person does not know that they have been abused. And hats off to actresses like Daisy Irani, who are opening up, talking about things openly, discussing the names, and making people aware that this should stop. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.